In this video, today we are going to learn the Unit 4, Section 2 of your main course book, and the lesson name is From Bus Conductor to Film Star. This is the story of Rajinikanth, famous iconic superstar, and his full name is Shivaji Rao Gaikwad. Let us see the fill in the blanks of this lesson. The first is young Shivaji acted in plays at Dash stage in the city. So when he started playing, the stage was Kabbi Verena Ranga Mandira. In Bangalore city, he started to play his acts. Second one, Adyar Film Institute was setting up in Dash. In which city it was setting? It was setting in Chennai. And here, Rajinikanth, he did his acting course. Let us see the third one. Dash suggested to Shivaji to do an acting course. His friend Raja Bahadur, he suggested Rajinikanth, he encouraged him, he persuaded him to become more ambitious towards his acting skills. And then he suggested Shivaji to do an acting course. Now let us see the fourth one. That Dash signed up the young Shivaji to do an acting course. This is K. Balachandran, a film director, a filmmaker. He recognized the skills and potentials of the Rajinikanth and he had given the work of acting to the young Shivaji first time in his Tamil film. Okay. Fifth one. Before the film, superstar Shivaji was Dash. He was a bus conductor in Bangalore Transport Service. He was a bus conductor on the same bus. His friend Raja Bahadur was a driver. So this enduring friendship, it began in the year 1970. These